fun. Literally all he does all day is sit here and wait for me to join a game so he can join my Roblox game and swear. But how much of a pathetic bag of turd do you have to be that that is entirely your life? You literally sit there at your computer all day long just waiting for me to join a game so you can join it and say a swear word in Roblox. Your mom doesn't love you, your dad left you, your grandma doesn't love you, and you're gonna grow up to be Adam Sandler. Shame.